Okay.
There it is.
All right. How about that? That was. It's an OC remix track by Tommy Padrini. It's the Final Fantasy VI, The Impressio. Or The Impresario, my bad. And now we're looking at another, or we're listening to another remix that's Halo themed. I should have a streaming banner at the bottom. Hopefully. Nice. Thank you, Skio. Appreciate it. All right. With that said, welcome to the Fallout 4 Let's Play stream with Abyrus Paradox from MRCG Gaming. So, if you have any questions or anything like that, please post it in the chat below if you are currently in the channel. If not, I welcome all viewers to come by and visit. And let's go ahead and transition to the primary stream, where we have the game up right now. Alright, now if you do have any issues with sound balance or any kind of hitching due to lag or streaming issues, do let me know and I will try to fix it before it gets any worse. So with that said, let me go ahead and switch off Zen music. As much as I love this track, we need to get started playing the game. Alright. So the game actually looks really good on PC. I was actually kind of surprised when I first saw the recommended requirements as opposed to the screenshots. But let's go ahead and start a new game. Let's see what it has in store. Oh, Psycho, my bad. quick save. Oh, that's right. I tapped out, so it's freaking out. Primary stream recordings will be going up on MRCG, but a more organized, edited version will be going up on my personal channel at Avarice Paradox, youtube.com/AvariceParadox.
War never changes. In the year 1945, my great-great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife and the son he'd never seen. He got his wish when the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. The world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots, fusion-powered cars,
that's dangerous,
portable computers. But then, in the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource. The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory.
Now that's a set of power armor.
It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total war. And I am afraid. For myself. For my wife. For my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing, it's that war never changes.
Very nice setup to the beginning of the story. Let's see. Character customization.
War never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hun.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
Yeah. Where's my... Let's use the default face. Ooh, that's actually a little bit of a different twist from what I'm used to seeing. Nose. Scale it back a bit.
Such a cute nose.
I was kind of hoping to deal with the beard. Facial hair, there we go. Pretty interesting sets of facial hair. Swashbuckler. That's awesome. Renegade, man's man, suave. Let's see, let's just scroll through them all really quick. That's pretty cool. I actually kind of like that. I am Snidely Whiplash. It came out at midnight, so, and technically I was late to start streaming because I had to download a patch that took 15 minutes, so it came out officially at midnight EST, and this is on PC, this is PC footage. The Prospector, that's awesome. The Beast. Choppa, Hollywood classic. I kind of like the Snidely Whiplash mustache, I have to be honest.
What do you think, hon? Beard or no beard?
I look like a supervillain, and it's great. Eyes. Do they? Oh, it's the scaling.
Sean totally has your eyes.
Color. There we go. I kind of have a hazel thing going on myself, so it's like hazel and green. It's a weird mix. I wish I had a Snidely Whiplash beard. Or a mustache. That'll be amazing. Light green, hazel blue, hazel green.
Not that bad.
Kind of works.
Not bad.
Eyebrows. Type.
I love that face.
Of course you do, dear. Of course you do. That kind of looks about right. Might as well give the ears the right treatment as too. Genetically, I have bigger ears.
Hello, handsome.
Let's see. Let's look at the hair options. Colonial. Alpha male. I like some of these. I like the more casual haircuts, though. As much as I like the top knot, I kind of like just the more casual... Like
new
that
hairstyle.
One.
I like it.
Good for you. I think I'm gonna go with that and just call it a day. Because otherwise I'll be here for hours. Yeah, done. Confirm. the stuff. I might need to adjust the sensitivity. I'm using a gamepad with my computer, just because it makes it a little bit easier for me. Controls. That's weird. Wasn't in controls. Here we go. Look sensitivity. I don't want to invert. Normal's fine. That's a little bit better. Can I pick anything up? Can I talk to my wife?
Why don't you see if breakfast is ready?
Okay. I'm gonna steal everything in the house now. Yay! Ooh. Oh, I can sit in chairs? That is awesome.
Ah, broken again. We really need to get those vacation photos developed.
Oh, I wanted to change the channel. Ooh. Military fatigues.
War never changes. Got that right.
This game does look really, really good. Da baby. That's adorable.
Ah, good morning, sir. Your coffee. 173.5 degrees Fahrenheit. Brewed to perfection. And today's newspaper just delivered.
Oh, you're terrifying. I have nightmares about you things.
Grognak the Barbarian in the Jungle of the Bat Babies.
What?
My favorite.
That was a thing?
Codsworth.
Enjoy your coffee, sir.
Where's my breakfast? Oh, Jesus Christ, you teleported.
Hey, hon.
Nervous? Don't be. Everyone's gonna love the speech.
Oh, sounds like someone made a sticky. I shall attend to young Sean.
Sean?
You know, I was nervous at first, but Codsworth's really good with Sean.
Ooh.
Nuka-Cola. Ice cold. Saddle up Salisbury steak. Graded A+.
Was literally my breakfast only coffee? I mean, that definitely sounds like something that would happen in this time, in this particular time frame, but nowadays, I would much prefer something a little bit more substantial. What do I do?
Sugar bombs. 100% daily value of sugar.
Hollow it? We have holograms. I guess this is like the future of the 70s or something. Every day. Hi.
Good morning. Vault-Tec calling.
I know who Vault-Tec is, so good morning.
Good morning.
Isn't it? Just look at that sky out there. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
Explain, mystery man.
What's so important?
Why, nothing less than your entire future. If you haven't noticed, sir, this country has gone to
what, the robot? Yeah, the robot is my language, pretty creepy.
The big kaboom is... It's inevitable, I'm afraid. And coming sooner than you may think. If you catch my meaning... Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much of your time.
Would you like to share something with the class? Friend?
A precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
Okay. Enough space.
But there's room for my entire family, right?
Of course. Of course. Minus your robot, naturally. In fact, you're already cleared for entrance. It's just a matter of verifying some information. Don't want there to be any holdups in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation. Won't take but a moment.
That's not funny. Sarcastic. Tell me more.
Tell me more about this vault.
Oh, it has all the amenities of the modern home, I assure you. Not to mention total protection from nuclear radiation and hostile mutants. A better future underground. It's not only our mission, it's our passion.
Okay. Tell me more.
Sure, let's do it.
Splendid! Splendid. Now, let's see.
You suddenly sound not very sure about anything. Okay, stat adjustments. Excellent. Let's see. General good fortune affects the recharge rate of critical hits. That's cool. I do typically like to play a sneaky character. That's just how I play. Raw physical damage, how much you can carry, damage of melee attacks, so... Perception. Endurance. Gotta get the ladies. Alright, let's do one more in strength. One more in perception. Looks pretty good. Relatively well balanced. How do I accept? Character name. Derp. My name is... Once I reach past my mic. Accuracy.
Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind.
Now I slam.
Paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Oh.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
What's the matter, Sean?
Sir, Sean has been changed, but he absolutely refuses to calm down. I think he needs some of that paternal affection you seem to be so good at.
Yeah.
You heard Codsworth. Go on.
I would be a little bit, not happy about being around a floating iRobot monster.
How are the two most important men in my life doing? Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that.
Yay!
Hey, how's my little guy? Much better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
And do what?
And do what exactly?
Sir? Mom? You should come and see this!
Codsworth? What's wrong?
Let's go find out, dear. Obviously, it's important.
Followed by... Yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes, sounds of explosions. We're, trying to get confirmation.
What?
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations.
Hey, Codsworth.
We do have coming in. That's, confirmed reports, I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
Oh my God.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
I've got Sean. Let's go.
I was about to say, where's the baby?
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered, evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
Shh. It's okay.
Well, this escalated quickly.
Just help me pack it up! Check in at the gate. If you're in the program, you'll get in.
That's absurd! I am
Vault
Tech.
Not on the list. You don't get in.
I'm going in. You can't start! Okay. I'm reporting this!
If you're in the program, step forward!
We need to get in. We're on the list.
God, we're gonna die!
Infant, adult male, adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you!
Good luck, pal.
You two, follow me! Come on!
What's gonna happen to all those people outside the gate?
We're doing everything we can! Now keep moving!
Death, most likely.
Way! In the center!
Alright, that's it! Shut it down!
Almost there. We're gonna be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you too.
Oh shit.
Hold on!
Shockwave, 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 shockwave. We just barely made it.
We did it. We made it.
Did we? Did we really?
Everyone, please step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion. No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111. A better future underground.
So we just...
Vault yes, up the stairs.
Vault 10 is here for you. All new residents, please proceed.
The hell was that?
This way, please. Step over to the table, take a seat.
Okay.
Just this way. Just step over to the table.
It's a turnstile.
Pick up a suit right over there.
Thanks. What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three. Follow me.
Waiting for you to move,
Doctor. It's down the hallway right there.
This is our new home.
Oh, you're gonna love it here. This is one of our most advanced facilities. Not that the others aren't great, mind you.
God, the Pip-Boys are still massive.
Our home looks
everything we had.
My mother and father down in D.C. God, honey,
how long do you think we'll be down here?
Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation. Just a few medical items we have to get.
Just checking everyone off the list as they come in.
Prepared for the future, right?
Such a lovely.
Are those cryopods?
I hope you'll see this as your new home.
Do you mind explaining what the fuck is going on?
Just step in here and put your vault suit on.
Okay.
Can you come here?
That is obviously a cryopod.
The pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals normal. Procedure complete.
God damn it, I knew it. It was a cryopod. Because that's not gonna kill the baby.
You bastards. You killed us. You killed Saul.
Why would you cryogenically suspend us like that?
This is the one. Here.
Open it.
What the fuck is this? That escalated quickly. The fuck do you mean backup? What am I not being told here? Because you just killed my wife and kidnapped my son, so you better start running.
Oh,
down. There has to be a release. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, God!
If she didn't bleed out, I'll be surprised.
I'll find who did this. And I'll get Sean back.
Damn right. Promise. Can I activate any of the neuropods? Nope. Can I save anyone else? Guess not. Welcome to Robco Industries, Terminal Inc. Thank you for choosing Vault Tech. Cryogenic array. Offline. Premature termination. Resulting in system failure. Isolated manual and remote overrides detected. Controls disabled. So, how long has it been? Life support offline. Premature termination. Pod door manual override engaged. Is everyone else dead? Yeah, they're all dead because of the life support failure. That sucks. Sliding door. Taking the screwdriver and the wrench and the other wrench and the toolbox. Oh, is this like my base of operations, or? And the hammer, just in case I need a weapon. Okay. Oh, that's a big roach. Stim pack, coffee cup, because why not? Okay, can I ball peen hammer, wedding ring? Okay, I can only transfer to those. Take that. Transfer. Is this the same terminal or is this a different terminal? Oh, this is the security terminal. Override protocols. Vault 111 is designed to test the long-term effects of suspended animation on unaware human subjects. Security staff are responsible for maintaining installation integrity and monitoring science staff activity. Under no circumstances are staff allowed to deviate the assigned duties. Insubordination or interference with the vault operations is a capital offense. I want to disable the thing. Residential admittance. All clear evacuations. Following a nuclear event. Short term assignment, non residential personnel are expected to carry out research duties. That's nice. Extermination is everyone's job, so they're referencing that giant rad roach. Ooh. I mean, this place looked like shit beforehand. Now it just looks awful. Oh, wait. How do I... Nope, that's not what I wanted to do. Yeah, sure. Roach me.
Giant roaches?
Yep.
What the hell?
Welcome to the future. The future of hell. Beer bottle... I'm taking everything, just because I don't know what all is actually useful. Because I know later on we get, like, a workshop where we can do stuff, so... I don't want to transfer anything over. Battered clipboards. That sounds like it would be useful. A box. A box of things and stuff. Yeah, this place has seen better days. Most definitely. Is there anything in here that's even remotely of interest? Doesn't look like it. It looks like this place was relatively cleaned out by whoever was in here last. Oh, more rad roaches. How do I have a hammer, so I would imagine I should be able to equip the hammer, but... Oh, he did. Hiya! Oh. Oh, you bastards. Don't infect me with your radiation. Oh, he did.
What happened here? Where is everyone?
They're dead, Joe. They're all dead. Whoa. Calm down, Skippy. Oh, am I already over capacity? I hope not. Thank God. Ooh, I will take that, good sir. It's almost like they're preparing
for something. Is this all that's
left? That's kind of useful, actually. Now, the real question is where the hell is everyone else? Take the pistol.
Nice. Coming back later for you.
Ooh. Cryolator case. So that's like a cryo gun. Did they have that in Fallout 3? I don't remember. I know they had laser guns. Okay, that was weird. Nothing in here. This is pretty like well done as far as the aesthetics of this particular vault, because everything is pretty much where you would expect it to be. I'm taking all of your things. All right.
Gotta find the terminal. Terminal only.
Meh. Terminal only. Was there a terminal? There was. Oh, bumped the mic. My bad. Let me do things. Let's see. Cryolator. I've long dreamed of making cryogenic freezing available in a portable on-demand form. The Cryolator is the latest attempt. Thankfully, we're in short supply of the chemicals and components I need to tinker with the prototype. It's a nice way to occupy the time as we wait for the all-clear signal. Overseer's log. Preparations. The final staff orientation is complete. All but the few of the residents down the Sanctuary Hills have been enrolled in several from Concord as well. Vault Tech supervisors came up this week to do a technical review with me. This vault is ready to open. I can only imagine what wonders our residents will get to witness. The notion of leaping forward in time is almost a wish that I could join them and see the promise of our future realized. It's happened. We were lucky that most of the staff was nearby when the early warning came through. We had less notice than expected, but only Nordhagen was missing when we sealed the entrance. Admittance went smoothly. Everyone made it, even the family that waited until the last minute. I was worried there would be more suspicion, but things happened so fast for these people. They must have been too overwhelmed by questions to question the cryogenic pods. No, I questioned everything. I was like, this is not right. Strange issue today with pod C3. Subject appeared to be having heart palpitations. Nothing life-threatening but unusual. We realized almost too late that the pod was malfunctioning. The cryogenic array almost started thawing her out. We were not sure. We're not sure, but I suspect a hiccup in the Vault-Tec remote override system may have had an errant signal. We'll have to keep an eye out. I can only hope the systems are reliable once we evacuate the staff. Systems running low. There's been no all-clear signal yet. Even though we're nearing the end of the 180th day mandatory shelter period, supplies were never intended to last much more than that. And despite my best efforts, people are beginning to question what we're doing down here. If people think we can just leave when the 180 days are up, they're insane. The radioactive exposure would still be potent enough to fry everyone in the vault suits. Breach, if the vault suits are breached early. The whole point of the all-clear was to receive additional instructions from the main office. I don't know what to do. I can't open the vault. I can't expect our supplies to last forever. I just... Have to keep everything under control until the all clear. Mutiny. A faction led by the security personnel have turned on me, demanding that we be allowed to leave the vault, idiots. I will not open the door to be irradiated to death out there. I'm consolidating the remaining supplies, putting the staff on lockdown. We're going to have to start prioritizing who deserves what little food we have left. I've been too damn generous with the rations. If people don't like it, well, that's fewer mouths to feed. So there was a mutiny of some description. I need to override this door. Awesome. The door is open. The path is clear. Can I equip anything else? I mean, I want to equip the hammer if I can. But I don't appear to be able to. That's melee. I don't want to waste bullets on rad rats or rad roaches. That just seems like a waste. So, how do I do this exactly? No, not really. What the hell do I have to do? There has to be an inventory system. I mean, I don't have a Pip-Boy yet, but you would imagine there would be. Whatever. Oh, you bitch. Ah! Shoot you into AS. I do have a lot of bullets, so that's not too terribly bad. Ah. I hear more. And I can't loot these now, for whatever reason. Ah, there we go. Take. Maybe I have to be out of initial combat to loot things, which is fine. About what I expected. Now, I'm wondering if rad roach meat can be purified, because in the previous games, if you ate irradiated meat, you would gain radiation, which can cause mutation. So, I'm wondering if there's a way to, like, purify the meat so it's safe for consumption. Shazam!
Is anyone alive?
Not in this place.
Did anyone get out?
Pretty sure that no one made it out alive. Ah! Bitch. I will take your Pip-Boy now, good sir. Definitely interesting design. Initiating calibration. Okay. Left trigger and right trigger to change tabs. Inventory. It's not considering the stuff I have in my actually, it's considering all the stuff I picked up junk. That might be why I can't equip the wrench and stuff as a weapon, which is actually kind of disappointing. I love the radio in the last Fallout games. Perk chart. Oh! I'm still level 1, so I don't know if I can actually do anything about this, but... Perception level 5, endurance... Cool. That's pretty neat. Sure. I don't know if that's gonna help me at all, but... I want to explore this adjacent room before I go anywhere else. So... So that is what I'm going to do. Wow, the running motion is crazy. Oh, this is the door I had to go through before. Okay. Well, I guess I can leave the vault now. Oh, there's a folder, but I can't interact with it, so. Activate the vault. Damn, how retro is that?
Vault door cycling sequence initiated. Please stand back.
That music. Toward the light. Thought I was hidden. There we go. Do you want to change anything? Appearance, name, attributes? No, I'm pretty good. I'm okay with what I have, currently.
Enjoy your return to the surface, and thank you for choosing Vault Tech.
Pretty good so far. I know, the sun, right? Taking all the stuff. Hey, this game looks beautiful. A little bit of a pop in with the animals, but not the worst thing I've seen, so. This game looks good. I will give it credit. It looks really good. Desk fan, yeah. I will take all of your stuff. Coffee, bottle cap, coffee pot, bullets, which is very helpful. Filing cabinet, broken computer. Ooh, what's that? Cram. Basically, spam. Okay, so we have an old style AP system. Hub flower, that's a new one. Wife is dead, and my son was kidnapped. How do I activate my Pip-Boy? Okay. That doesn't tell me anything. That arms me, that's jump. Don't know what that is. Melee. I'm gonna need to refer to the controls then. It's not telling me anything. Pip-Boy is B. It's B, right? Okay. Kind of want to switch to the radio. Oh god, it's one of those robots. Damn, this place got wrecked. I have no idea how long it's been since the blast.
As I live and breathe.
Hello, Codsworth.
Oh, it's really you.
This isn't happening. You're still here?
Codsworth? You're still here. So other people could still be alive, too.
But of course I'm still here! Surely you don't think a little radiation could deter the pride of General Atomics International? But you seem the worse for wear. Best not let the wife see you in that state, hmm?
The wife's
Where
dead.
Where is the missus, by the way?
They came into the vault. Maybe you saw them, armed, wearing strange outfits.
Only Miss Rose's boy running around in his Halloween costume more than a week early. I swear, the nerve of that woman leaving her brat unsupervised. Ha ha, not like this family, sir. You and the missus have always been such a responsible couple. Where is she?
Oh my god, he's learning. I'm pretty sure we covered this. She's dead.
They killed her.
Sir, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes,
right?
A distraction to calm this dire mood. It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades. Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you?
That song was...
Sean's been kidnapped.
Hold on. It was by three
but
sons.
I'm going to find him. I'm going to get my son back.
It's damn right. Worse than I thought. Mm-hmm. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia.
What?
Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
200 years? Holy balls.
200 years? What? Are you...
A bit over 210, actually, sir. Oh, give or take a little. For the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner.
That's not funny.